I don't know what it is that makes me feel like this. I don't know who you are, but you must be some kind of superstar. You've got eyes on you, no matter where you are. For people who know me, who don't know me, who come in between, my name, Inam. I am Inam. And today's episode is stressful. It's episode 75 of season 1 of Swalpa Jasti Presents. Storytelling called stress. And today's episode is gonna be a unique one. So if you want to find out what the unique thing is about, stay tuned in. Until then, I don't know what it is that makes me feel like this. I don't know who you are. Settle down, everybody. Settle down.
Hey, baby. Hey.
Hey, KGF entry. Settle down, everybody. You have become antisocial people in this society, antisocial elements of this society. What I say? What, ma? Safina. Settle down. Today's chapter is on stress. Okay, stress, you know, that you give me, that.
Hey, KGF.
Hey, Rowdy, you have become an antisocial element in this society. Yo, hey, McDonald's. You'll keep eating. How much will you eat? You're eating my head, no, pa. How much will you eat, pa? There are 3 glasses kept in front of you. What do you feel about those 3 glasses? Hey.
I do not see any water.
Amma, you take the empty glass, ma. Okay.
I get the empty glass. Okay.
What I say? Hey, Purki.
Yay.
You take half glass full. You take half glass of whiskey, glass of beer, glass of thani, glass of sharbat. That is not quarter. You take half glass empty. Okay. Half empty.
Yes.
Okay. Now hold it in front of you. Hold it. Keep holding it.
Hand is paining. Hey. Hand. Hey, KGF, hand is paining, ma.
How do you see life? Do you see half glass? Do you see full glass? Do you see empty glass?
Paining a lot.
Keep holding.
क्या भाई, हैंड इज पेनिंग.
मैकडॉनल्ड्स ड्रॉप द. ऑल 3 ड्रॉप द ग्लास. व्हाट आई से, व्हाट वाज द लेसन?
आई डोंट सी एनी वाटर.
All answers, blank answers, like your brain, blank.
I didn't. Stop irritating me. You too.
What I say? The heaviness of holding the glass, whether it was empty whether it was half full, whether it was half empty, your hand was still paining. Is it not? That's how life is. That's your past. That's your problem. The glass is your past and your problem. If you keep holding it for the longest time, only your hand will pain. Porky, got it? KGF has point. McDonald's. Safina Plaza.
Very good point. Very well said.
Welcome back. Thank you so much. Please like, share, subscribe, show some love to this video and the channel. Until the next episode, I will be telling you a Kannada tale. See you. Bye bye. I don't know what it is. You're like this. I don't know who you are, but you must be some kind of superstar.